I just made this grid for Van Gogh's Starry Night, and what I'm doing is I'm transferring it onto my canvas. So, well, it's cardboard, but you can see I put the grid there. So I'm copying the moon to where the moon is, following those lines and shapes, just like in drawing on the right side of the brain, and other techniques like that that are taught. So this is basically gridding up and copying the shapes that you see and the colors that you see. I'm using oil paints here.